as I was saying before, like, if we have the entrance, like, here-y, cool. Like, this side. We're done for now, but if we have the entrance, like, here, we can extend out this way. Well, we can, in future, can extend out this way, around this rock, like, this here, and up onto this. But, like, for now, let's go with this too high and flat ceiling box. Sound good? Well, that's a pretty good plan. Oh, and our house is done. Oh, look at that. I think it's beautiful. I already feel at home. Our bed's pretty broken too. Let's repair it. Have hide somewhere. What? Done. You like? Bed's repairing as it slowly changes colour. Barely. Yeah. I can make 3 adobe walls. What do I run out? Oh, I ran out of wood. Okay. We're going too high, aren't we? Oh yeah, 3 more for the bottom, yeah. Yeah, but the giant trees and cactus too. Are you coordinate with me how much, how many walls you have. Okay, so I need how many more? 11. No. So we need 11 more. And I'm about to make 4, so now we need 7 more. And clay and wood. So let's just bring what we got now back to the house. Why, did you just make another one, did you? No idea. We need to sort out this bed eventually. It's like in the most awkward place ever. Mm. Dude. It's always awkward when there's like yellow drops and stuff nearby you, but you can't get them because you're not high enough level. What? 38. Don't think so. tickle me. The flash of you breathing fire then was quite shocking. So, don't know, because I'm pretty sure blue is 30. Oh yeah. This takes you to fly up to that yellow drop and tell me. Cool. By the way, are you grabbing cactus? Is that what you were doing over there? Well, I'm gonna start gathering like flint and stuff as well to make stuff, but the sand I get as well, I'll get sand as well, so it's all good. Gathering flint and stuff as well for the future. So we need to make a smithy and all soon too. So if you finish off the cuboid, I'll start refining forge, a smithy and stuff. It would be a cube. Well, no, it wouldn't. It'd be too flat. It'd have to be 3 high to be a cube. So it would be roughly a cube. Fuck is cold over by my dragon, Jesus. Could you go move my dragon in that time? Hopefully you'd have moved away from the door. Even if we don't have loads of chitin, I'm pretty sure we can easily make loads. Like, a shit ton, basically. Oh. Let me drop the clay and wood that I've got on me at the moment and... Wait, actually, no, I need wood to do this, don't I? Yeah, no, I'll just have. No, you need that for the house and stuff, though. Yeah, go ahead. I think I do. I might have, like, thrown it. Probably mine. I binned it because I killed a bunch of. Well. Can we still upload stuff then? Do you have any hide? Not much. What's silica pills? Oh. Thought I found silica pills. There's silica pills in the thing though. Oh, who's oh yeah, sponges. placing that. Take your time. We don't want to screw any of them up. You don't know that. We need to repair this. I'm repairing the box. What did he say? What was the other guy called? He probably told. I'm not gonna mention it to him. If he doesn't like it, he does, Frank says. He's got the dragons, because he's a. Yeah. Fuck, where is Refining Forge? Oh, there it is. Okay. It would only be revenge, thanks. Yeah. I'd imagine we won't raid any missile screen. How's the old house coming along? Good. Cool. Alright, don't be safe. Pre-warning now, right? Are you safe? Because I'm going to demolish the current bed and replace it, but I'm going to place the refining forge down first, okay? Are you safe? Yeah, you already got them built. To things like that. Job's like a I think you have to knock out a female and you just take it as an item from their invent. Setup looking okay to you, Captain? Oh, there's 100. Okay, I'm gonna drop all the stuff that. No, the refining forge is fine like that. Because the smithy's gonna go in there too. All my stuff's in the storage box, like I had a bunch of wooden stuff in there too. Pretty far. It's just like a this queen all low. See, have you finished the... No, you haven't started on the river. Ruled. Yeah, don't worry about it, I was just curious. So... This is silly. Yeah, careful picking up the loot. I need to get fucked over really at trying to do it to one. I brought my Mastercraft crossbow over from the other server. Our center one. That's where Munch is from. There's some that just wouldn't suit this server, but we can't anymore, can we? What's wrong with that? Same as having the flaming arrows on your thing. If you have it out, it lights up like a tiny area in front of you. It's not a huge benefit, but it's both PvPvE. No, I don't think so. Yeah, you just assume PvP on, but most people. Oh wait, what did he say? What did you ask then, and what did he say? What's that? Turns out. Alright, really? Have a war day. just taking me this long to realize that the metal rock I was just harvesting was actually a bright gold one. So, the metal sponge around here aren't so bad. Do we have another campfire, like, somewhere to cook food? Where? Is there a person? The server doesn't seem very active. Try and take it out. Ah, we have beds. Nothing else, this feels awesome. Just don't fire attack. Down. Kinda have to kill it. Dude. It's like pretty hit. Cool. Don't harvest it, don't harvest it. Does it have an invent? Was it male or female? I didn't see. Oh god, the corpse. So glitchy. Check in then. Oh well, had the fire tile on. Notes done real well. I'll take that. I'll take the arrows. Had the fire talon. You get like talons based on which one you kill. Is it male or female? I didn't. It doesn't say male or female. No, it's just like a trophy. I'm pretty sure you get sulfur and just like prime meat then from harvesting these. Oh, 13 sulfur. Cool. Maybe. Oh, who's that? No, down by this tree. Hello.
Oh my god, that is a cool dragon.
You get it back?
That is the coolest thing ever. Oh my god, see, I just got the DLC and this is the coolest thing ever, what the fuck. Oh! Did I see
you? We gotta help this kid. Should we invite him to our tribe? Oh, I know, that's a good point. Just hanging around by a house. just amused.
They are so cool.
Kinda need a campfire again, buddy. Need wood. I have no stone or anything. Be out back. Yeah, you know what a talon is, don't you? Yeah, that's what it is. It's like an eagle's talon or something. It's like a large, curved claw. Like a raptor talon, yeah. Well, I have some here, I have loads. Just watch out, please. Oscar, you gotta stop doing that in the middle of the door, yeah? Especially considering you opened the door there. Treat this like the PvP server. I know, but...
excuse me. Are you guys there?
No!
Can I, like, build my base, like, down beside the, like, down the river a small bit, like, I'm just starting? Can I build it near here, or is that okay with you?
Let him build by water if he's just starting, man.
Okay. Is it okay if I build my base just downstream?
Yeah, dude, man, that's fine. It's not up to us. We're just gonna build up by in this area, but, if you've just got the DLC, yeah, build by water straight away, dude.
Yeah, I literally just got it today, like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, man, just stay by water. Careful, there's lots of terror birds and stuff around this area, though. Okay, dude?
Okay, right, thank you. Oh, I still can't get over how cool the dragons look in this. Are they... See the way it says... Claiming available. Does that mean it's only the dragons are only temporary, is it?
No, that's just the server.
Alright. Oh, so when everyone goes offline it resets?
No, it doesn't. It's if we're offline, when we're back online, it resets. Yeah, but that's broken as shit then, because that means we could be online for a certain amount of time and you could claim it. Actually, I just thought there's something here. Right, we have a smithy now. I'm thirsty though. You making TP, are you? Why? Good salad. Oh, I mean, it's a good idea to keep hold of the things and then. Not a bad idea. We should at least try and make it. If we're gonna get loads of stone byproduct anyway, aren't we? So. Job's a good one. Okay. they do. While I'm out there, I'll probably grab sulfur too. Alright, I'm gonna go out and get crystal and sulfur then. I'm gonna drop all this, like, polymer and stuff, I mean... we've got plenty of here, but... which one of the things aren't you using? The one on the end, I'd imagine. No, that one's using sand paste. This one's probably the free one then. Sulfur's in that one. No. Yeah, because the first end we used for whatchamacallit. The next one along then is spot powder. This one will be used for everything then, and the other one's sand paste. Salt go. What do you do with the other salt? There's more salt than that, I'm sure. Oh, there it is. Cool. 26 preserving salts being made in there. I'm gonna take one just for now. Oh, no, it comes out two at a time. Cool. What'd you say? My... Okay, that's all mine, is it? There's silica in the thing, if you grab that. Under the orb. I saw some in there earlier, at least. Alright, I'll go out and get crystal and stuff. Done. Where's the... We're not very close to, like, mountains, though, are we? Any of the Black Mountains. We're like miles away from all of the Black Mountains. No, you don't really go to that. I'll grab crystal in as much bulk as possible now. Because my dragon's got pretty high carry weight. I think he's got 1,000 odd. Yeah, he's got a K carry weight. Sulfur doesn't weigh that much either, I don't think. Actually, why has he got like 90 weight now? Yeah, I know, but there'll be sulfur too, and while I'm there, I might as well get sulfur, because fire arrows and preserving salts. It's hard to explain. I mean, I can't really remember very well, but I'll see some now, and when I see some, I'll explain it to you as I stay. Yeah. Yeah, like, as I look at it, I can explain it to you, can't I? Oh, I just found fire arrows and thing. I didn't know that was... Cool. I just got hit by... I'm pretty sure that's it. It's like a bright, bright yellow rock. Is that a yellow rock just move? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure this yellow rock just moved, though. I'm gonna move closer to it. It is! Motherfucker, they move as rocks. Really? That is pretty cool. There's like a ruin on top of this Black Mountain, but it's like a building, but it seems closed off. I don't think you can get into it. Oh, there was another one up here. Oh, there's some obsidian up here too. Grab that while I'm here. Really? Down. Right. yellowy squared off rocks seem to be more or less the guys. What do you call them? Rock elementals. Yeah, yellowy squared off rocks are rock elementals. There's like 100 of them up here, dude. Don't go near him, man. As far as I up on this mountain, the yellowy squared off rocks tend to be tending to be whatchamacallit. What are you testing? So much squared off, but it definitely doesn't look like a normal rock. On the yeah, there was one earlier, but that was like hours ago. Oh, that's what sulfur looks like. It looks like metal rocks, only smaller, and they're yellow. Like a weird yellow color. Yeah, they're like a white. Instead of like black and like a crayon yellow, they're more like a white and bright yellow. Like a weird variation of metal, basically. I don't think there's any kind of access into this ruined building up here, but still, pretty cool looking. You went really quiet though, sometimes. No, like, you're quiet now. Oh no, I just turned up my volume and turned it down now then. Okay. Oh cool, my pick just broke. I don't have that much crystal, I have 32 crystal. Yeah, how much is it each for a helmet? Sure. Would you like to check that? We have enough. I think so. Can you kill rock elementals? Is that a thing? Are they killable? What sort of loot do you think they wield? Huh? 32 rock elemental. This guy's pretty tough, like, I can't tell if I'm hitting him or not, but I'm not sure if they bleed. Yeah, but I'm not sure if it's bleeding. It's the issue here. We gotta be killable, right? Yeah, I'm not sure I can see it bleeding or anything, but then that wouldn't make sense, would it? But there's got to be some way to tell if they're hurt. Oh wow, you can harvest wood and stuff by pressing C on your dragon. You can harvest wood and you can harvest trees and stuff by blowing them over by pressing C on your dragon while it's on the ground. I don't think you get very much. Yeah, this guy's not dying. Oh. Rock elementals equal tough as fuck. A what? Jaboa. Because I don't want to keep one on my shoulder. Exactly. What is really useful that I haven't learned yet, actually. Genuinely pretty useful. Grappling hook. To get on that pretty quick. It's not very useful a few minutes later, is it? Oh, where the fuck is it? Oh, you need to be level 50. Okay, cool. Oh, there's a red drop right by me that I could get if I was a higher level. They don't. If you put a hat on them, maybe. The desert hat. So they had the goggles. Oh, did you know you could put hats on them? Sorry. Not well trained. Yeah, That's pretty cute. That's pretty cute, actually. Okay. Yeah, shut up. Everything? You got the crystal. I think I might make a set of desert stuff for that kid over there, though. Because I know how it was for us setting up. What was his name again? Fine. I might go over and ask him. Did you make me a set as well? Yeah, I just put it on. I'm gonna make him a set. But wood. Oh, he's done. I took it off him. I took everything apart from the meat off him. Yeah. I said it wasn't much. It's just unique to know. The other salt there. Oh, I used it, didn't I, to make preserving salts. Have you got preserving salts with you? No? There's six in the thing. Recommend you put some. Same. I fell in love as soon as I saw it. Oh my god, it was that Shaka guy. No. Cool. I think he logged off. Right, so we have a spare set of desert cloth then. Is the most valuable thing out of it. You have to. Make sure the hat stays safe then. Annoying, isn't it? I didn't even hesitate when it was you, because you did it three times already. Thank you. I got it. Holy shit, Mantis. Do fucking tons of damage like that, man. It's so stupid. Shooting and looting. To be honest, I am pondering getting a dung beetle. Completely honest. Oh, cool. Good timing. Pooped twice? He pooped twice. What the fuck kind of dragon poops twice? Who does that? I thought they were rare. I didn't even know they were on here, to be honest, until I saw one out here. Yeah, the white things. They look weird. Yeah, you got it. Poop becomes valuable again as soon as we get this guy. Yeah. Wait, what's he? Oh yeah, no, I got one. I picked one up. He already picked him up. Now where's the large one? Oh, high level. Oh, there it is. Cool, he's just like casually running out into the desert. You need to come back, buddy? Go. Where are you? The dung beetle. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Pretty handy considering dung beetles. It's four poops every poop. Could be a maximum of 32 poops an hour. No, but I can imagine. Depends on how hard you work, doesn't it? Enabled wandering on the dung beetle already, so just door open, but that should be, yes, yeah. I'm gonna put two medium poops on it because the dragon just pooped again, so that's four poops, 10 minutes, a 5 minutes. Already a lot of poops. Did you say that you think the elemental up here despawned? I'm gonna stay on guard, at least. Oops. Would we grow any, and make a small crop plot or two for, birds. Not sure how commonly we're gonna use narcotics though. You get rotten meat that easy on this server. Yeah, I know. No, but that's what I'm saying. Like, if we have crop plots for narco berries, you get rotten meat that easy on this server. Also, I will be getting a mantis, but I'll get it legitimately. Oh, there's a storm coming, buddy. You can hear a wild one making that sound. Go ahead and put the large crop plot on the roof. If you find citronol seeds, let me know, buddy. It's okay. What'd you just do? Well, not on everything, it just does really, really high torque. What'd you use it on? Which one? Well, obviously it wasn't gonna knock it out. What hit was it? Holy shit! a fire arrow in the chest if you want to try one out, but... Took it. And now it's on the ground. It's despawned. Actually, I'm gonna come back to the house for a second because I wanna cut that. I wonder if like fire damage is increased or something during a superheat. Makes sense. What did you do? Why? I think he should stay the same size, but keep his claws. His head should come over your shoulder. His claws should be on your back, and there should be a piece of equipment that stops it from hurting you. And if you fall off a cliff, he can slow down your descent for a short time. But he should be the DLC version of that. Why do I have oil on? Oh, this is your dragon. Oops. I thought it was mine, I took off on it. I did an oops. It's alright, buddy. Going out. I'll be back in a bit. Go harvest some shit. I don't know what level we unlock the Behemoth Gates at, so until then, it's pretty much Behemoth Gates. For what? We need. We need a bigger base before we get fabs and stuff, I'd say. Why are you telling Slunk still we moved? Yeah. He didn't seem to care. Give him the set, Oscar. Here. Just hang around, he won't take long, he doesn't live far away, does he? It's an insult to my black heritage, huh? Because you said KK. Awkward moment, you don't get any obsidian from Obsidian Rock. Oh, cool, that's a. Cool. I'm not sure how I feel about that guy guarding the obsidian. I definitely don't like it. Can you not? Oh wow, the rocks bounce that they throw. You're gonna move away from the obsidian. They will bounce once before they break. Is what I'm saying. They like tumble. It's the only obsidian, the obsidian that little bastard's got in. Cool. It's the guy I attacked earlier too, but he kicked the shit out of me. Yeah, they tend to mimic yellow rocks, which are the ones that you usually find out in the desert. So on mountains and stuff, they don't look so great. They're stupid ass hiding places. Oh wow, he replied to you. When you said green orb, he replied. Don't give a shit. It's no excuse to be rude. Thank you. tree, I'm a palm tree, I'm a palm tree, I'm a palm tree.
Hello, what?
What?
Thank
you.
I
don't like green RGs after the events of the other server. Did I level up, or did my dragon level up? Oh, I leveled up. Cool. It's level 50 for a mantis saddle, isn't it? Oh, did you give him the gift? Well, because he's wearing the armor. I don't think it weighs that much, it's cloth. So, I'd imagine not. Pretty expensive on this server, to be honest, isn't it? A chest. I am. Oh god. The fuck is that? Oh, it's an RG. I am out at the moment. Like, grabbing obsidian and crystal and stuff. Yeah, 3 or 4 years, no matter how long you have them, you love them equally. It's like a super offensive thing to say there, Oscar. It's not a contest, mate. Me. I have some crystal, I have like 100 and something crystal. I'm not coming home though until I got enough obsidian. You'll die and lose. Hey, whoa, what's that? Holy shit. Server, didn't I, if you remember? Ooh, there's some sulfur here. Don't lose your dragon. Yeah, lightning dragons are tough. You generally don't fuck around with lightning dragons in the wild, to be honest. Poison dragons will kill you, but before they kill your team. Easy peasy. All the things on the side of the cliff faces and all like that are nests, maybe. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, but they can all spawn. Is it? You know, as soon as you pick that up, the parents are gonna aggro on you. If you die there, you will lose your dragon. Depends on the level. What are we gonna sell it for? What can we really keep lots of at the moment? Could. Really? We'll hatch it. Keep hold of it. Yeah, keep hold of it, we'll hatch it. But you don't know what your one's gonna look like as a baby there, because that's your egg. Put that egg straight in the orb, by the way. Oh, that's a good point. They take a long time to raise, but I get. Oh, cool, yeah, the things are up on this server. You need a lot of like electrical stuff though to do it, like the air cons and stuff. And you won't be able to spawn milk in on. Servers, so.
Cross the
line. Fair bit. I'm still getting a bit more and stuff though. And some metal I think I'm gonna grab while I'm out here. Probably a pretty good egg, to be honest. Dunno. Never seen it happen, but if you did, that'd be a lot of milk. Well, it wouldn't. You probably don't even need that much milk on this server, to be completely honest. They need half as much food on this server apparently too, so. Grown up, I think. Their whole cycle is grown up, they need milk, but they don't need that much. Breeding was first implemented, you always used to sort of eat your eggs by accident. It's just like, I've eaten a life. I've taken one. Sate my hunger. What have I done? Just checking. From one small node of sulfur, I'm getting... Oh, I got 42 from that node of sulfur, but I didn't realize it was two nodes, so that's unconclusive. Unconclusive results. What are you talking about? Really? Are you sure? Put it in the op, worst case scenario. We haven't got a thing. There's no point in having milk if we haven't got a fridge. We need a gen first. We need a fabricator for first. Have you got all the other stuff for a fabricator? Does that generate electricity? That depends on like how much weight. Press H. You see how there's like a percentage and a W before the temperature now? Here's something you might not know because Slipgator couldn't figure it out and it made me laugh. What's the percentage? Really? Okay, we'll make a windmill. That's the wind percentage. As long as it's like not 0%, then we're fine. Okay. That's not bad. Oh fuck. I was about to get some more crystal before I came home, but rock dick. I'm heading back now, so.
Yeah, my
love. We're pretty good, we got a lot. I have 100 crystal, 100 and something obsidian.
Hello?
And God knows how much stuff. Shit! I don't really know how I feel about that.
You killed the wolf I was taming and I had it knocked out.
I don't think I'll find it. I made a bit of
I knocked out the wolf and you killed it, man.
Oh well. Oh cool. Checking through my inven and this dick throws a rock at me. What? Kill a wolf? Were you killing anything? Tell him that. Tell him that. You made a dick of that situation then, basically. Well, tell him that you didn't kill it, is what I'm saying. Just apologize then. Where is it? It's Shaki, dumbass. Shut up a minute, I'm trying to listen to him. I've watched some of it. Your dire wolf was killed by a car now. That's at the orb. You didn't put it in a safe place. Oscar. You wanna give me a hand, Oscar, and pick up this? Oh, what level is that direwolf over there too, Oscar? On your left. Okay. Oh, cool. I think this kid just fell off me. Yeah. Because he wanted it, but I needed you to check out that direwolf before I could land. That was right next to you. That was right next to you. Check its level or move it or something. Ow. Okay. Why are you grumpy now? Why are you being grumpy? Stop being grumpy. That he was taming, with dragons that we're not supposed to have. We're not supposed to have them though, that was the point. That's right, that direwolf is level 44. You were stood right there. Oh, right, I thought you were I know what you're talking about. I thought you were talking about this direwolf at the time. Yeah, it is him. He had it on. Desert cloth. That thorny dragon was level 8. Tame him something higher than that. I think he was moving around on my back, that's why he fell off. Armor sip working already. His armor's like super broken already. Too OP, that's in a mod. Way too easy to I haven't actually made a set of bowlers yet. to you, Diol. It's the direwolf. Oh, there it is. This is only this hard because I'm trying to do something stupid. Oh, there we go. Now we're getting places. You running away from Torpor already? A Torpor run? Cool. Oh shit, no I haven't. Let me just sort this out. Bring it down now, actually, it probably... You have something on your shoulder. Imagine being able to pick up two things at a time. Help me unload this guy, will you? You're unloading. You got all the sulfur. You know where the sulfur goes, don't you? Yeah, let me get rid of this. Everything's unloaded now, anyway. Yeah, don't. We have enough presumed salts. We have nowhere to keep them to preserve them. Just go off. Ready for what? We need to have fridges and stuff before we can do that. Can't see where I knocked out his direwolf. Good. There's a... Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. Do you have any narco berries by any chances? Okay, that's cool. Cool. direwolf is for Shaka. It's in the smithy for you if you want it. Can you get out of here, please, buddy? Me hitting the dung beetle. Dick. Citronol seed. I really wouldn't mind that. Pardon? Sorry, I cock blocked. I cock blocked for a second there by accident. I blocked the doid. So cool. Long grass seed. I'm pretty sure you only need citronol for, oh, cool. Whatever it's called, the bug report. Turn in here. It's kind of heartbreaking, actually. Though, buddy. I don't know how many people are around that could hear you saying that. One four something and then tamed out at 222. 222 was the level it tamed out at. As soon as that kid finds his way back, I'm gonna eat him. Shut up! You. What the fuck is the cross section and all for the pipes? There it is. Why that's it takes so long to whiff making reservoirs when we're this close to water.
Oh, cool.
Oh, my armor just broke. At the same time. What's this fuck? Centipede hiding in the long grass. That shack is dire. Cool. Place what? Why have you got foundations? What the fuck's going on there? Is that your dragon? You're flying your dragon, yeah? Okay, cool. I'm pretty sure this wouldn't have been that high. The direwolf we tamed in came out like level 60 or so. The one that I just tamed for him, yeah. Forty-four. So he came out. Oh, he came out at 65, so you're bullshit. Ha! Yeah, 44. Point. Alright, you made your point. Stop showing off now. Oh god, Shaka. Is that Shaka? I hit that Shaka. Is that Shaka? I see. Shaka! Yeah. Hey buddy, I grabbed your armor and that's about it off your body.
What?
I grabbed your armor off your body.
I got all the rest of the stuff, it's okay.
Oh, okay, right. Here you go.
Thank you.
Let me grab your armor out of the house. For what now? What are you doing there? Why? No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
It's fine in there. Oh, you said forge, you dick.
Yeah.
Right, well, if you build walls on the back of it, then we can knock two walls out as well. Okay, well, there we go then. It's fine. Let's just extend now safely. Did he? quite content that he's got the dire wolf. Well, they get more. Sorry, we killed you. Lol. Just wrecked a direwolf. Wrecked, I said, but there we go. Shrek is fine too. M8. Loads of salt out here, man. It's a shame we can't just pick up the sand. That would make sense too. Yeah. What level are they? Cool. So I can loot them. So I can actually look at what they do. Find it. Here somewhere. I got a little fabricator in here. Yeah. Okay, I've learned it. Polymer electronic. Where's the generator? Is that? I have to see if that's later on. Oh, here it is. Don't complain. Spunk on your heart. Oh hey, cool, wild dragon. What is it? 108 lightning wyvern, yeah, not gonna fuck with that. Hey T-Rex. Desert Rex. I think I'd do that well against the T-Rex, but okay. I'm out of the city. Weird. No, I'm out at the city. Like that weird ass one with all the ruins and stuff. No, the stadium's nowhere near any of the seats. It's not. I'm not there. That looks like water. That wouldn't make any sense because we're in the desert. Illusion. No. I don't think so. Getting very much loot from these mantis anymore. Am I? I did my name there. No, I'm not. I haven't got any loot from any of the mantis. Maybe these two? Mantis doesn't seem that bad, actually. They just have sucky ass health. Oh, I don't know. Just put it in the smithy. Oh, yeah. The 30 metal ore, put it in the refining forge, dude. Whack that straight in there. Tomorrow. We have gasoline, we don't need it. Yeah. No, you don't. Assault rifle. It's weird. I thought it said assault rifle last time I saw. Where are you looking at this? How can you even see the chainsaw and what you need to unlock for it? You're a lower level than me. Oh, no, sorry, there's the mix-up. Flamethrower.